Oh yeah, it's a mountain Wilton today with my family, and I bought new clothes, got new gloves, hat, and new leather jacket. I've crossed the road. Now we're out here tonight because there's supposed to be lights on, and Santa as well. So, back in a while, guys.
Jesus. Size of it, sir. Come on, walk around it. I've got new clothes. This is not on my bag. I just got one. I just got one, that's all.
I have two bags.
Sarah. Go on, look through it, look through it.
Show me your knees.
What do we do?
Point us.
It's
like that. Can you not see it?
Put your banana at least get this.
Where's my mouth?
Santa! We have all the hands up here.
Wait, Sarah. No, wait.
Okay, and boys! Christmas has officially begun in Wilton. Santa Claus is in town. And a chanting, an hour setting. Won't see you now.
Tonight. I want to hear you sing this for me, kids.
There's cookies, Oreo.
Which one? You don't even like that.
No.
You don't like that. Can I have one
piece of bubble?
Guys, the lights are so amazing here right now. Fuck's sake. We're just in Wilton Bar and Penny's as well. Santa came down. And look at the lights. Fuck's sake. And my sister Sarah got bubblegum ice cream. And now we're heading to the Wilton Bar to get a pint. Because I'm in need of one. Oh, I sold my tickets, so I'm getting paid tomorrow, so I'm shot. You never guess what? I'm going on a date next weekend. Can't wait for Thursday. Going ice skating and cinema as well. So that'll be fun. Hi guys, I got home around 10 o'clock and I'm just watching that Top Gear, but the Grand Tour that Jeremy Clarkson, Richard Hammond and James May are in. Seems to be good, but anyway, I forgot to vlog when I came home, but I had a good day. I bought new clothes, went for something to eat with my family. It was a good day. I had a pint. Went up to the Wilton Bar and I had a pint. Tomorrow now I'm going for a walk with the dog. And I'm doing a challenge either tomorrow or Sunday. No, I'll do it. Like, I think I'm doing a challenge. One challenge with Jake. If he's around tomorrow. Either be the whisper challenge or the, I don't know, discussing beer pong or something like that. Or I might do like, I might do the whisper challenge with Jake and then might do the beer pong with Jake and then the whisper challenge with Carl. Because I know Carl wants to do a video. I have a spot on my neck. Yeah, I'll be vlogging that when I getting ready for it and the afters. But I use this phone as well. Yeah. Well, I just ordered a new tripod because my other one broke. So hopefully I get that soon. And I'm getting cameras for Christmas. Hopefully they're still at the shop. But if I ever get the money, I'd save it up, buy a proper vlogging camera. And cameras for challenges and all. Then, guys, I'm gonna watch the rest of that for half an hour and then I'm going to bed. And I'll see you tomorrow if I do another vlog. Well, there's actually, I do have one coming up. Yeah. This is be up tomorrow, well, today now. It'll be an hour, 11 minutes. Yeah, that vlog is going up today, and I'll do another one tomorrow. I'll do another one Sunday. But I'm not a daily vlogger. I'm not a daily vlogger at all. I don't want to be. I just want to do vlogs when I want to. So I'll see you tomorrow. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. And if you want to come back for more, please subscribe. It means a lot. And see you next time. Down the bench. Spinning out. Spinning in. Bye.